Hello, everybody. Think you do? It's just me, Scotty McLean. Saturday night, nothing gets past me. And I'm just popping up really to try out one or two things. I've got myself a new camera, and I just wanted to see how that was working from your point of view. So I would welcome your comments, of course. We're live on Facebook Live. The time is 10 minutes past 7 o'clock on Saturday evening. And you'll all be getting ready to go out. But I just thought I'd say hi and remind you that, of course, the times have changed for the Sunday night show to 9 o'clock sharp, live here on Facebook Live, one of the world's great broadcast platforms. So if you can spread the word, tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10 about Scotty McLean, just for you, saying dinky-doo, live on Facebook Live at 9 o'clock sharp on Sunday evenings. We only do 1 hour, 1 hour of superb scintillating information, education and entertainment, not just for one nation, but for every nation throughout the world. So excellent. So if you're coming to join me, do please do that. Let me have your comments about the camera and things like that. Tell me what you think. You know, I'm seeing a reflection there. Does that look better? So there we are. We can obviously do some adjusting and do some adjustments to the camera and sort that out. But the important thing is just to say that Scotty McLean, the first lord of the internet, the world's top broadcaster, is live just for you, saying dinky-doo. Saturday night, join us on Sunday nights. Sunday night at 9 o'clock sharp, Greenwich Mean Time. So there you are. You'll have to sort out your settings wherever you are in the world. If you're in China or America or Madagascar or Japan, South America, Canada, wherever you are, Europe, Ireland, the UK, you sort out your timings and make sure that you can join Scotty McLean live on Sunday nights at 9 o'clock sharp. So there you are. Lovely to see you all with us. And Daniel Watt, dinky-doo. Scotty, dinky-doo to you, Daniel. Lovely to have you with us. And of course, also, if I can just remind you, Scotty is right across the World Wide Web. So get on to Scotty McLean's YouTube channel. Very, very important there, the YouTube channel. Just put in to Google or to your search engine, Scotty McLean, YouTube channel, and I shall be there for you. And it's a real wee treat, a little treat for every single one of you. Fantastic stuff. There are, of course, top-level meetings going on with radio and television stations. As we know, television and radio will never be the same now that Scotty McLean is on Facebook Live. It's changed the whole way people view the media. Excellent stuff. So there you are. So there's the YouTube channel. If you're a business person, come on to LinkedIn and join me on LinkedIn. Very, very important. And follow me on Periscope. Follow me on Twitter. If you've got a Twitter account, go to it right now and just at Scotty McLean, all one word. Also, remember that I accept applause or derision purely on the merits of what I do. And I've opened a GoFundMe page, gofundme.com/Scotty-McLean. If you prefer to pay via PayPal, then paypal.me/Scotty-McLean, all one word. So it's Scotty-McLean on GoFundMe.com, and on PayPal, it's paypal.me/Scotty-McLean, all one word. All right, excellent stuff. And got a Periscope, sold the submarine, says Roy Brownlow. Very good, Roy. What do we all think of the camera? Do we think the camera's quite good? So there we are. Is it in focus? Are you seeing me all right? Do let us know. Very, very important. If you can spare a couple of pounds or £5, £10, $5, all the rest of it, let's get on there. I noticed people one morning that they didn't have an independent media, that they felt the mainstream media was very bias these days in favor of what the governments or their favorite politicians actually say. If you want an independent media, then obviously you're going to have to send me some serious money, and we look at setting up. We even talked about Scotty McLean doing a Scottish Six program. So there you are. Excellent stuff. Now, come and join us. As I say, let's have you with us. Who have we got here? We've got Darren Miller. Poor quality, says Darren. Aha! Very interesting. Very interesting, Darren. I shall take that into account. Poor quality. Alan Brown's joined us. Lovely to have you with us. Not as good as usual, is right. So tomorrow we'll obviously go back to our conventional thing then, if this isn't so good. There's Ronnie Johns and Lynn Kay. Colin Roger has joined us. Welcome. Lovely to have you with us. As I say, just a quick Saturday pop-up. I will push off, guys, and I'll see you all tomorrow night at 9 o'clock sharp. Now, spread the word. Share. And tell 10 about Scotty McClue live at 9 o'clock live on Sunday night here on Facebook Live. Settings adjustment should make it better. I'll maybe not start just now, guys. Neil Tibbing, Scotty, the camera's not very good. So there we are. Is it the focus or is it just not terribly good? I'll try a little bit of focus adjustment, guys, and see. Now that's worse, isn't it? Really? No, not so good. Right, we'll see if we can get all that sorted for you, but I think, oh, big red eye there that I don't actually have. Aha. How's that? Any better, folks? There we are. Any better? Do let me know. But anyway, we'll go back to our conventional one for tomorrow night. I just thought I'd try it. Scotty, I pay a license. Why aren't you on BBC Radio Scotland yet? Well, have you got in touch with BBC Radio Scotland and said to them, for my license fee, I would like to have a programme from Scotty McClue, please? Thank you. So there you are. You're all very welcome to do that. Evening, Scotty, says Stuart Anderson. Is it Mrs. McClue's old box Brownlee? Old box Brownie, yes. Do you remember the Brownie 127? How fabulous is that? What happens if I play about a bit? Nothing. I've got very red eyes, and I don't actually have these red eyes. So there we are. I look like a white rabbit. Marvellous. Ah. Ah. Is that any better? What about if we tried some extra light? Any help? Is that any better? Not really. So there you are. Right, I'll push off anyway, guys. And in fact, I will, says Stephen McFarlane. Yes, do. Email them. Speak to the boss at BBC Scotland and say, look, if we're paying a license, if we're paying £150 a year, we should have Scotty McClue's Hogmanay Bash. We should have Scotty McClue during the day of Radio Scotland. And we should have Scotty McClue reading the news in the evening in his news reading mode. All right, there you are. Think the streaming speed. Ah, yes, it might be the speeds that we're streaming at. Could be. Give us some thumbs up before I go, guys. Lots of hearts, lots of smiley faces. That sort of idea. Tap, tap, tap-de-tap, tap-de-tap-de-tap on your screens. And let's see what is what. Drew McKenzie's just joined us. Excellent. Lovely to have you with us, Drew. Very, very important. And, of course, share this video all night and all day tomorrow so that we get a good big audience watching at 9 o'clock sharp. Scotty McClue saying thanks very much for watching, guys. Dinky-doo. If you fancy sticking $5 or 5 quid or 5 pence into gofundme.com/Scotty-McClue or, of course, paypal.me/Scotty McClue, all one word. That would be fabulous. That gets us started. It might even help me to buy a better camera. Right, that's us. Dinky-doo from Perth, says Andy Camilleri. Is that Perth, Scotland, or Perth, West Australia? So there you are, Anthony Camilleri. David Forsyth Sr. joined us. Drew McKenzie's there. David Martin. I think it's the streaming speed, as David said. Gordon Drysdale. Excellent. Lovely to have you with us as well. Right, enjoy your Saturday night. This is Scotty McClue saying dinky-doo to every single one of you. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Take care, everybody, as we go. Goodbye, everybody. Have we done saying au revoir and cheerio. Dinky-doo.